diabetes occurs in the pregnancy is what we are calling as gestational diabetes. These patients have a high blood sugar level throughout the pregnancy, and which lead to many complications in mother also, as well as in child also. These patients usually have more prone to develop diabetes in later years of life.